Hello friends, welcome to RedBush Technologies. Today I will be explaining you a project which is in NetBeans. This project is based on cross and not game. So let me just run this project for you so that we can just check it out how this project works. So in this cross and not game which is being developed in NetBeans, two players can play this game. Consecutively, they have to select a number from 1 to 9. Based on their selection, either cross or not will be marked under the numbers which they have selected here. So suppose if because they are allowed to choose a number from 1 to 9 only, suppose they are choosing a number which is outside this range, then they will be displayed this message that they have to select the number from 1 to 9 only. Now if suppose I'm saying 1 and then I'm saying player 1, then under one number 1 cross has been marked. So now this button is disabled. The player 1 cannot choose number again because it's player 2 turn now. So now suppose player 2 is clicking on this button without entering a number, then he'll be asked to enter a number first. So he has to select a number first. So suppose he is selecting a number which has already been selected by player 1, say 1. So in that case, he will be given this message that this number has already been occupied, this position has already been occupied, so please select a number in between range 1 to 9 only. So now I can choose another number except 1. So if I am saying number 3, then under number 3, not has been marked. Now it's this button is disabled because he cannot. He has already taken his turn, so he cannot select a number again. It's player 1 turn, so he has to select number again. So this way consecutively they have to select, and whosoever will be able to manage with 3 consecutive crosses or not in a straight line, horizontally or vertically or diagonally, will be the winner. So say player 2 is saying for 6. Then under 6, not has been marked again. Now it's player 1 turn, say he is saying for 7. Then he will be the winner because he has already chosen 3 consecutive crosses in a straight line. This is how this project works. If again you want to play, then you can click on this replay button. Everything will be cleared and you can able to select to play the game again. And if you want, you can exit with the from the game by pressing on exit button. So this is a project which even a class 11 student can use to clear their concepts of NetBeans, or a class 12 student can use it to give this project as a project in for their class 12th. So guys, if you like this video and you find this project as useful, then do like our channel. And like this video and subscribe our channel. And if you find any difficulty in understanding the code of this project, then you may call us on these numbers. For getting the code of this project, you just click on this project bank link on our website. Click on Java NetBean projects, and here from here you can download this project. And if you want, you can drop us a mail also on this support@redbushtechnologies.com. So if you have any issue, you can anytime call us or drop us a mail. We'll be very happy to help you. Thank you.